Well, Rudy Florjust is charged with first-degree murder and recently released court documents detail what led authorities to that charge.
Court documents detail physical evidence and police interviews that allegedly link Rudy Florjust to the murder of Molly Hawthorn-MacDougall in her Henniker home on April 29th. These records say that a friend who was going to store belongings in the basement of the victim's Rand Road home found Hawthorn-MacDougall's body and ran to a neighboring house where Florjust was living to call for help. While this woman was talking to Florjust's stepbrother about calling 911, court records say Florjust came downstairs and asked if Hawthorn-MacDougall was dead. These documents also say Florjust, a Haitian national, should have left the country on April 11th, about 2.5 weeks prior to the murder. Court documents also talk about forensic analysis, including a fingerprint found on a .357 revolver, saying the identifiable fingerprint on the .357 revolver that shot and killed Hawthorn-MacDougall belonged to Rudy Florjust. When told by police during an interview that they knew he was the killer, court documents say Florjust initially said, "Can you prove it?" These same records say when confronted with forensic evidence, Florjust began to say, "I did it. I did it." Court records go on to say that Florjust told police he went to the victim's home complaining of a sore leg. When Hawthorn-MacDougall got him a drink of water, Florjust allegedly pointed the gun in her face. Court records say she asked, "What are you doing?" and "Get out of my house," just before he allegedly pulled the trigger.
Florjust is being held without bail while his case now moves to the grand jury. Putting live in the newsroom, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.